Bicycles, my name is Hotsity and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included here in our small asteroid, where last time I figured out I have run out of algae. And we have a bit of a problem with the air pressure, because the hydrogen presses down the oxygen. So we have to make sure that we produce enough oxygen pressure in here. So that's why I set out to do another set of these here on this side, and we can use that water plus this one down here. Could even bring that over on this side. I place in the hydrogen generator up here because that's not really important where that stands. This setup is pretty much laid out, as is this one. We proceed here. Probably if we have the cooling set up here on this side, we might have the oxygen production here on this side. Not sure yet. Take it as it goes. Then we also let out the shipping for the iron, which sitting down here in the water cooling down. Actually, what effect does it have on the water? Salt water is at 30 degrees. The polluted water is at 30 degrees, and that's it. Yeah, the liquid over on this side is quite a bit in the minus. So, yeah, and more iron is coming in. I need to figure out how to hook this side up to the power. One thing after another. I mean, this one we can directly connect, but then there is the other plants. Probably we will need something like this. we need a bit more plastic so that we can put in place the steam turbine. Let's dig everything out here. Need a bit of space. Okay then. This looks out like that. And we are back up over 100,000. Last time we had a bit of a dip, and as I am not closely monitoring, frankly, I'm not sure why. So then let's put in more roofing on, or coring on this side, so we can switch this out with isolated tiles without making a mess. Alright, I think we need one more suit. And probably top here we have some missing. Yeah, and because we are out of algae, this one also does not work anymore. But we can then hook up the system from over here to fill these ones. So maybe in the meantime, just do this. That we have a bit of oxygen down here. Okay. First tile is done. Maybe if we go down one lower, this would help with the whole situation. Do not have to construct everything piecemeal. you can do this. We need the oxygen down there. This means we can start deconstructing these tiles below here. Interesting that sometimes chooses to go topside to build it, sometimes he does it from below. So tiles from the top, we have our airflow tile, means they go here. Right, and that's three wide, then we have four normal tiles on top, and then the other three on the other side. And down below, that's just a gap of two, so basically here we have the floor. We need a few more glossy dracklets. Because we need a bit more plastic. And I do not fancy to set up a plastic production plant, because that tends to heat up and cause all kind of problems. floor goes in here. Outside. Again, we shall have electrolyzer made out of amalgam here and here, and then some pumps made out of gold amalgam here, 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 and here. We will have here and here connected this way. And then the water input. It comes from this side. And then of course we need a bit of floor there. So, which means we need here. What do we have power wise? Up to that one. Ah, come on. No crazy wire. This. And here. We just need to connect. Right. Not sure how much power this one needs, because looking at this, this is basically 1000 kilowatt. We could check here. 120, 120, and then 4 times 220, so that's more than 1000 kilo. So that basically means we need to have a dedicated transformer here on this side. This means we need to move the ladder a bit over to the side. And for the piping, this one. That goes over here. And probably we cannot reach that one same time. And then toggle two. Deconstruct anything that's under the ladder. And then here like this, then transformer here like so, missing all the doors. We do not need to power the doors. How much I need a space of 3 below here, so that means I can do it this way. Anything good in here? So, on that disappointment, let's close this episode, and hopefully next time we can manage to finish this setup over here. Join me next time. Until then, goodbye.